All right, everybody, welcome to our deep dive into YouTube SEO. Today, we're unlocking the secrets to not just get your videos seen, but to skyrocket them to the top of YouTube search results. By the way, guys, this is part 7 of our 8-part practical SEO series, so hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any future videos. So, what's the point of YouTube SEO? Well, just like search engines, videos rank for popular search terms, and that brings in consistent views to your channel. And also, like other search engines, YouTube SEO is a strategic game. It's about fine-tuning various elements of your videos and channel to climb up in YouTube's organic search results. This climb boosts your visibility and viewership, but what does YouTube's algorithm prioritize? It looks at a blend of factors: your video's title, description, how well it matches user searches, and critical engagement metrics like clicks, retention, and watch time. Remember, YouTube's main aim is to keep viewers on the platform, and your content plays a big role in that. Now, finding the right topic is a foundational first step in the realm of YouTube SEO, and at the heart of this process lies effective keyword research. Selecting a topic that not only attracts a significant viewership, but also has manageable competition is essential in YouTube SEO. To strike this balance and truly make your content stand out, the right tools are indispensable. Among the many available, TubeBuddy, vidIQ, and Semrush's keyword analytics tool stand out for their comprehensive features. I personally utilize TubeBuddy and Semrush's keyword tool for keyword research, so let's dive into how to effectively use these tools. First, install the TubeBuddy Chrome extension and sign in with a Gmail account linked to your YouTube channel. Inside TubeBuddy, navigate to the Keyword Explorer. Here, you can start by typing in potential video topics. TubeBuddy provides valuable insights into the difficulty of each keyword, considering both the context of your specific channel, if you have established metrics, and the general competitiveness of the keyword. Additionally, TubeBuddy offers suggestions for related keywords, opening up more avenues for content ideas. I recommend compiling a list of these keywords and then cross-verifying them with Semrush. Over on Semrush, I also want to highlight their keyword analytics tool, specifically designed for YouTube SEO success. It provides real-time data on popular YouTube keywords, including search volumes and competition rates. You can track keyword trends daily, weekly, or monthly, and identify fast-growing keywords to stay ahead of the curve. The tool also offers insights into related keywords, helping to optimize video titles, descriptions, and tags effectively. Plus, with data on top-performing videos for specific keywords, you can learn from the best and adapt their strategies to your content. Now, once you've honed in on the right keywords with Semrush's keyword analytics tool, the next pivotal step is crafting videos that resonate with your audience. Remember, YouTube prioritizes viewer satisfaction, which is often reflected in audience retention and the resulting likes, shares, comments, and higher rankings. So, your mission is to create content that not only engages, but also retains viewer attention. Creating a video that resonates starts with understanding your audience's needs. Each video should address a specific query or interest of your audience, ensuring it aligns with their search intent. Your videos should captivate from the start and keep viewers watching. This is where the art of storytelling and a well-structured script and proficient editing play crucial roles. Every high-retention video begins with a solid plan. Script your videos to keep your ideas on point. This not only helps avoid tangents, but also allows for strategic inclusion of keywords. Whether you're a vlogger or creating how-to content, knowing your topic inside out and understanding your audience is essential. The first 10 to 15 seconds can make or break your video. An effective hook is vital to maintain high audience retention rates. Use strategies like posing a relatable problem, sharing a surprising fact, or asking a thought-provoking question to immediately grab your viewers' attention. Also, don't hesitate to ask viewers to comment, like, and subscribe. These calls to action encourage engagement, which is crucial for boosting your video's SEO. And finally, keep your audience hooked with dynamic editing. Use jump cuts to maintain a lively pace, add visual effects to emphasize key points, and include narratives or stories to make your content more relatable and entertaining. Next, let's delve into the nitty-gritty of YouTube SEO optimizations and how you can make your videos irresistible to clicks and views. Let's start with the title. The title of your video is your first handshake with viewers, and YouTube's algorithm pays close attention to this. Incorporate your primary keyword in the title to make it search-friendly. However, balance is key. Your title should also be compelling enough to entice clicks. Remember, a great title is a blend of SEO and human appeal. Try to aim for under 60 characters to avoid truncation in the search results. This brevity ensures the full title is visible in searches and suggestions, making it more likely to garner clicks. Your title should either pique curiosity or clearly state the benefit of watching the video. Instead of a straightforward title like healthy smoothie recipes, try something more captivating, such as 7 delicious smoothies for a week of energy or quick and nutritious 3-minute smoothie recipes for busy mornings. This approach makes your content stand out in a sea of similar videos. And we cannot forget about thumbnails. A thumbnail is a visual promise of what your video is about. It needs to complement your title and be visually captivating. Use high-quality images with contrasting colors and readable fonts. Thumbnails can often be the deciding factor in whether or not someone clicks on your video. Next, your video description should be rich in relevant keywords, but avoid keyword stuffing. The section is crucial not just for SEO, but also for viewer engagement. Include a brief overview of the video, key links, timestamps for chapters, and a call to action. Utilize the first few lines wisely as they appear in the search results. Now, use tags to provide additional context to your videos and include your primary keyword, variations of it, and other relevant terms. Use tools like vidIQ or TubeBuddy to research effective tags used by similar videos. By meticulously optimizing these on-page elements, your title, your description, tags, and thumbnails, you significantly boost your chances of higher rankings and better visibility on YouTube. And just before publishing, we need to finalize a few more things to get the most out of our video. First, let's talk about transcripts and closed captions. They're not just accessibility features. They help YouTube understand the context of your videos. While YouTube does auto-generate these, it's wise to review and edit for accuracy. To enhance the quality of your transcripts and closed captions, tools like Descript can be incredibly useful. Descript not only simplifies the transcription process, but also allows for easy editing and syncing of subtitles with your video. Next up, cards and end screens. These are interactive features that keep viewers engaged and on the platform longer. Use cards to guide viewers to related content or to participate in polls. End screens, on the other hand, are great for promoting additional content or encouraging subscriptions at the end of your video. Be strategic about their placement to maximize their impact. And once you've put it all together and posted your video, we can finally talk about promotion. Remember, it's crucial to actively promote your content, particularly within the first 24 hours after publication. This initial push can significantly impact your video's performance, as early engagement signals can potentially show YouTube of potential popularity of your content. Now, don't forget to share your videos on relevant forums and other social media platforms, and also to tap into the power of your email list to drive traffic to your channel. Leveraging these platforms not only boosts views, but also encourages diverse audience engagement. Also, to enhance your video's visibility, try using series playlists, which signal to YouTube the order in which your video should be watched, similar to TV series on platforms like Netflix. Remember guys, YouTube SEO is a continuous process. Keep experimenting, keep optimizing, and most importantly, keep creating content that resonates with your audience. If you want more insights into mastering the art of SEO, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.